Hello everyone, I'm Paula, a hardware product manager at SmartCow AI. Today I'm going to be demonstrating a speech AI project on Apollo, our audio and video engineering kit. This project is a Weatherbot and it makes use of the NVIDIA Riva software development kit. NVIDIA describes Riva as a GPU accelerated speech AI software development kit for building and deploying fully customizable real-time AI pipelines. In simpler terms, it helps you in the development of your speech AI applications. Riva services can be deployed locally on Apollo with Docker containers, which contains all the required dependencies to allow Riva-compatible pre-trained models to run smoothly. The Weatherbot is designed to identify and respond to the weather-based queries, such as requests for temperature, humidity, and pressure, while also engaging in a bit of small talk. So let's get started. You can access the source code of the Weatherbot by installing the Apollo Debian package and looking into the opt Apollo applications Weatherbot directory. To get the Weatherbot working, first run riva init.sh on the command line terminal. It asks for the API key. So how do we get that? We go to the NGC catalog website and we log in. We click setup. We click get API key and then click generate API key. Confirmed. Once we generate it, we copy here and pass it to the command line terminal. And then we click enter. This will pull the Riva containers and models from the NGC. This will take a few minutes, so I will come back when it's ready. Now it's loaded. Check the Riva image by running Docker image. There it is. Then run riva start.sh to launch Riva container. This will also take a few minutes. And here we are inside the Docker container. Now we are free to start chatting with Apollo about the weather. Hello, Apollo.
Hello there.
It's so nice to meet you.
Well, it is lovely to meet you.
What is the weather in Madrid?
Clear sky.
What is the temperature in Paris?
The temperature is 6.16 degrees Celsius.
What is the humidity in Berlin?
The humidity is 89%.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Have a lovely day.
There we have it, our first conversation with Apollo. So how does this work? Let's take a look at the main.py script. Here at the beginning, we have some functions that display what Apollo is saying on the OLED. If you want to know more about how these functions work, look out for the OLED video, which will be available on the SmartCow YouTube channel soon. The next section of the Python script is the Weatherbot class. It uses three models. The first model performs automatic speech recognition. It listens to the incoming audio, recognizes it, and translates it into text in real time. The next model is the Join Intent and Slot Classifier, which is a pre-trained bird-based model. It takes the ASR model result and applies intent and slot classification to it. Intent classification identifies the objective behind the speaker's query, whereas slot classification partitions phrases and assigns categories to the partitions. For example, consider the phrase, "What will the weather be in San Diego tomorrow morning?" The model detects the weather intent and identifies San Diego as the location slot and tomorrow morning as the daytime slot. This model detects both weather and small talk intents. Consider if the model detects small talk intent in a particular slot, Apollo will select the corresponding response in responses.json. In fact, changing Apollo's response is very simple. You only need to change the response in this file. In the case of weather intent, it is not the model that retrieves the weather data to answer your questions. The main script calls weather.py, which in turn queries the open weather API for weather data from most of the world's major cities. It is here that we get the answers to our weather questions. The third and final model is text-to-speech, which takes the response and communicates it to us through the speaker. And that's it. You now know what goes into creating a weatherbot. If you have any questions, please get in touch with us at sales@smartcow.ai and subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about SmartCow's cutting-edge solutions. Thanks for your watching. See you and bye-bye.